Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to use live caption in Pixel 8 Pro device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll. Tap sound and vibration. Again scroll. Tap live caption. Here you can see use live caption toggle. Toggle on it. When you use live caption, it will automatically detect the speech on your device and I generate the caption on the screen. Tap on our languages and translation to set the language. Now here you can see caption language. Tap on add a language. Now select the language or add a language. Here we select German. Tap on add a language. Now you can see add language in caption list. Wait until download the language. You can also choose prefer language. Tap on translate caption to. This is the main setting. Select the language you want to show caption on your screen. When you running any video or audio on your device, you want to caption the speech. Here we select the English language. Now go to open any YouTube or any video. You can see the speech.
I made this entire PowerPoint presentation for my meeting using an AI tool, and it only took me 5 minutes to make it without any manual work or AI.
You can see the speech on your device. To change it, go back to live caption setting, tap on a language, tap on a translate. You want to set the language on your device. Now scroll down. You can also quickly access caption using volume button. So make sure to toggle on live caption in volume control. Now press the volume up or down button and you can see the caption option. Tap on it to turn it off. Tap on it, turn it on live caption on device. Now go to YouTube
or AI experience.
Open any video. So you can easily change it. Also enable caption calls. Choose from ask every time, always, or off section on your device. You can use accessibility setting also to use caption. Go to settings. Scroll down up to accessibility. Tap on it. Again scroll down. Tap on a live caption. Now toggle on use live caption to use live caption feature on your Pixel device. In third method, you can use quick setting tiles. Swipe down the notification panel at the twice. Find the quick caption. If you can't find, tap on the pencil icon. Now scroll and find the live caption option. Here we find the live caption option here. Now tap and hold the live caption and move it to top quick setting tiles on your device. Now go back. Now in quick setting file, tap the live caption to turn it on and turn it off. It's quite easy to enable disable live caption on your Pixel 8 Pro device. That's it. If you like it, save it.